Okay. Think everything is up. Let me pull the dashboards and back into the game we go. Looks fine to me on my end. If anything is choppy or anything, please do tell. Ah, god damn it. No, not like this. I need to buff here. Oh yes, get that one in. That one. Skill checks. That. And guidance. Yeah, we are up. We are up to plus 43. And now we roll the dice. Oh, well, we rolled a natural 20. And that's all buff for the foreseeable future. Let's go. Dum dum dum.
Focus on the goal.
So buff setup. Don't you have enlarge? Sheet.
Let's move already.
Do I really have to do it all again? Just because I misclicked? Nah. I'll let myself a bit of a slack. No, not you, you. With powerful change. Okay, so here, here, and then I'll decide. At least that's my plan. So you... Oh. Forgot to buy a birdish. Oh well. Maybe we'll find one. All good. So what's my AB? No buff right now, 39. Not too bad. What did we get? Charisma. Kinda useless, but whatever. Do not hold back. Let's try this way. Hey, young that. We'll finish that later. Let's check this part.
Let us bide our time.
Time's not waiting.
Doom, 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 doom. That will be mine. That's some hat. Mental form plus 2. Let's give it to someone. That's wisdom and charisma. Might as well toss it here, I guess.
I shall not fail.
So before we go, check if we skipped some areas. No. Huzzah? Yeah, I'll take a crystal. Here we are taking... Lost stand, I guess. Let's do religion. Why not? Doesn't matter what we take here. Doesn't really matter what we take here either. Guess let's take something marginally useful. You take last stand. Take that. You last stand. That's a cleric, a bit early, I guess, for the Great Abundant. Or is it? Anyway, take last stand. You... Taking abundant first, I think. Yoink a random feat. There you go, doing that.
I will see this through. That is quite a discovery. Attack!
That's mine.
Carefully.
was successful in my search.
Disable that. Go there. Kill some more.
None shall escape.
Left yourself open.
Let's do a glaive.
Let's hear you cry.
Are we done? Thank you.
Completed.
This should
be careful,
do.
Everyone.
Nope. It very likely will not. Well, I mean, there are some nasty bosses, so maybe there. Like Nahinder will no doubt last stand us. So there is that. I mean, we will probably kill Nahindri in one round, but he will last stand us. Nonetheless. Take fireball. What else can we take? I guess that. You go, Pelly. I want to remove second condition. Most of all, either that or dazed. Yeah, there are some nasty dazes, and I don't believe the Seeking I really don't like is in Midnight Isles, so yeah. So the question is, are we going for greater mutagen or are we going for curse bombs or not? That's the real question. And we probably are not. Not this time around. Although, I mean, we could go Cognatogen, Great Cognatogen, something like that. Yeah, sure, why not? We are not in a hurry. Leveling overall could be ironed out better, but it doesn't matter, it's not like we are playing an unfair. It's fine making some mistakes here and there. So, what are we marrying? Throwing axes, I guess. That's what we have in hand, so might as well. Oh, why not? Echo. Again, same reasoning. Why not?
I stand ready.
Ready for anything.
I will not falter.
Oh, the thing. Also can get a boost. Next. So, yeah, we are going here. Not because we are in need of cleansing, but because it has more skulls. And that means more experience. More experience, more better. We got to resettle.
Stand with me.
True. Very much so. Blood for the blood god. At least all cats did increase variety a bit in both islands and enemies.
Run them through. I am superior.
We shall overcome. Do not hold back.
Strike is one. We should prepare.
Okay, like that. I mean, I don't believe Vescovores used to be in this DLC at all. And now they are. Not that I was missing shitty demon bugs. Yeah, that I believe happens in the main game too. You are sometimes thrown way out of depth. Like, you are fighting Mythic now Fashnia at like level, well, 13 if you are being very optimal and not how the game is intended. Realistically, the game expects you to be like level 10 when you get there.
Our victory is certain.
And you are supposed to somehow fight that. Your guess is as good as mine how that's supposed to look like. So yeah, for better or worse, difficulty spikes are very much normal thing. Wait, where is your piece of shit horse? Come on.
I know what to do. Ready for
together
anything?
We stand.
We shall overcome.
Where is the viewer? Roll the one.
Hmm.
Good enough.
This will hurt.
Yeah, you can finish him. If you die there, you deserve it. You mean this one? Yeah?
I was successful.
Oh, you mean this one?
The road awaits.
That's a cleric. He is there mostly for moral support. Did we step into a trap?
We should move.
Or was that mimic who casted? Not that I really want the answer. Just wondering. In either case, what's done is done.
Our time has come.
So, new destination, yeah, there. Let's see what magnificent treasure we will be fighting for.
Focus on the goal.
Run down.
Okay, neat buff here.
No,
that's pretty unavoidable.
Let's try this way.
A calculated risk.
Sure.
Aim carefully.
Our victory is certain. We will be victorious.
Robe of water. We'll remember that. Transmutation robe is not very useful though. Yoink. Oh, if anything there is some okay loot on this island. So whatever we get at the end, I'm not complaining.
Enemy approaching.
Cruel bleed hand axe. Yeah. Well, I promise not to complain. Yeah. More XP and better loot. Doom, doom, doom. 13, so yeah. Get that. You get well, that's really the question. Do we go for shared transmutation or not? We really don't have to in this case. There isn't much we want to share. The only thing we could feasibly want to share that we don't already have is Frightful. For the Pally. But then I can just throw dinosaur bones here and there. Well, that's for future me. Right now, I probably won't complete the normal spell. Take the spell, take Mask as Grace. That you take that false life or whatever. What are we taking here? Sure. That's cleric, we are taking completely normal. You will also be taking completely normal spell. I think. Although, do we even need one just yet? I say no, not yet. I want that and that, I guess. Good.
Let's hear you cry.
This will hurt.
Forwards.
Yeet. Have gold, take my garbage. Yeah, they really did choose the wrong one. Speaking of choosing the wrong one, I've got to do this and
let's move already.
that and yes. Come on. Who we are fighting here?
Run them through.
That is quite a discovery.
Garbage. If it was world, I would be a lot happier.
Watch each other.
Yank. Oh yeah, two robes of death, as if one wasn't enough. At least they're rather expensive, so we'll probably sell right. Whatever that does. So, does that add a new thing? See if that does anything. Speaking of, what's my AC at the moment? Nice.
Godspeed.
Our AC is nice. Cloak of Cleansing. It's a plus 2 cloak of something, like against nausea or something like that. Hello? go to that. Off we go. Yeah, that's more like it. That's a useful one. You get that.
We shall overcome. A calculated risk.
Out of my way.
Do not hold back. Strike as one.
My wounds pile on. Let's try this way. Let us bide our time.
I will not falter.
Got him. So... this iron chain is also done. Next island we will give us mythic 6. Guess I'll take that and not even sure what else I want from here. Maybe actually. Oh, for everyone. Ah, no. There we go. No, I will not take restoration. We are fine as is on him. Take false life. Okay. Level 2. Anything neat here? Not really. Take that, I guess. This shit doesn't work. So, Discord. I want I guess either toughness or iron will. I'll probably start with iron will. Huzzah. And that's probably where I'll wrap it up for today. It's like 10:30. And I still wanna do some evening stuff, so see ya tomorrow at around 12 Moscow time. Have a good day, night, and what have you. Have a good time. See you tomorrow. Peace. И русским зрителям до свидания, всего хорошего, 11:12 по Москве, всем пока, спасибо за рыбу, до свидания. И йо-йо. Let's click on Rogan. Boof.